had chosen Mercy actually because of their desire to help the underserved. I knew that it was different from the poor areas of America, and I really, you can't get a grasp of that unless you're actually here.
The differences in culture and the differences in the way that they practice medicine are really profound to me.
I'm Egyptian. And so I know what it's like to come from an unprivileged background, to have to work hard. I saw my parents do it.
Is it meaningful to you then to be able to be here?
Yeah. To give back.
Spring 2011. In the storeroom of AFIA, a foundation that collects donated medical supplies, students and faculty from Mercy College prepare for a medical mission to Mali, Africa. 20 duffel bags full of primary care supplies. 16 physician assistant study students full of passion and excitement.
You know, we don't really know what to expect, so it's kind of... You don't really know how to mentally prepare for them.
We're going to be so far out of our comfort zones. I've never been to Africa or any country that is very different from the United States. To have a life-changing experience, you need to be out of your comfort zone.
Okay, OBGYN, Gia, Nana, Lindsay, Jessica. Internal medicine, Summer, Yasmin, Clarabelle, Megan, Courtney. ICU, ER, Tim, Dana, Kaylee, Lauren, Justina.
These students have all finished 1 year of learning in the classroom. For many, this is their first hands-on encounter with patients.
By giving a student this opportunity before they go and graduate and become PAs, you are doing the profession such a service.
I have so much respect for these people. Just how kind they are and how respectful and peaceful they are. It really makes me appreciate what I'm going to be doing a lot more because they're so appreciative of us.
All right, can we...
How cute is she?
We have so much, and I don't think it's just really like a nice thing to do to come here and help people out. I kind of feel like it's an obligation.